welcome back to my makeup video. Today I'm gonna be doing. I just said makeup video. But today we're gonna be doing some Thanksgiving makeup. You know, some pumpkin spice type of makeup. I know that the last minute I posed up and did this, but it's all good. I just really want to make a Thanksgiving type of makeup video. I hope y'all like it, but. I don't really get that. I need a Morphine 350 palette. They got almost all the Thanksgiving color in there, but I don't really get Thanksgiving colors in this palette. But I'm gonna try to work something out. But as y'all can see, I had already did my eyebrows. I know I always do my eyebrows dark, thin. Sometimes, like, I already concealed and already concealed my eyelids to apply the eyeshadow and put the translucent palette there. I already did that, but now before I even get into this video, I would like for y'all to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video, and just wait and see how I do my makeup. Okay, I can see I'm gonna be going in with these colors right here, the oranges type ones with the orange ones up here and the dark brown down here. Y'all can see, because you know I want to look like a pumpkin spice latte, and I already got the fall, you know, sweater on with some fall boots on. So let me get into this video. I'm gonna be taking my Maybelline palette. I'm going in the smoky type. I'm gonna use the smoky and the color. It's on the you know, I had to taste some of the food and see if it's like good. And I tasted double egg and stuff. I was like, okay, let me live out the kitchen before I end up eating everything. But at the same time, like, I ate an omelet today and some potatoes and some French toast and some strawberry drink. And I ate oatmeal and a yogurt parfait. And I hope I had enough room for that Thanksgiving food. I hope I had enough room. Hopefully I do. you look just a PSA.
Down.
Get out my face, like, I'm too cool to hang out with you. I look too good to hang with you, like, get out my way. So I'm playing, don't do that. But yeah. Outside is so cold right now, like it's really cold and stuff. Y'all can't really see how I look. How I look, y'all. So fall out here. It's so fall. Look. It's so fall. Like, look at my sweater. Like, I'm so fall right now in the eyes. Like, oh my. Hey, I'm out here with a camera stick. And that probably look weird. Like, I know people looking out the window like, okay. Okay. Y'all, let's walk with me down the street. I'm walking down the street because this food not ready yet. And I see the pies and the turkey. And I'm like, when I'm gonna eat it? Like, when I'm gonna eat this turkey? Y'all, look, this is gonna be my car. Look at this Cadillac. Look at that. You see that Cadillac? That's gonna be my car. But back in this house, because I'm scared of people and stuff. People probably run up to me and try to hit me or anything. And I don't wanna be scared. So let me go take my stuff in this house. Y'all, I feel like a whole new person when I put makeup on, but people are like, this boy, he always say, why you wear makeup? And I be like, because I want to. I don't think I'm ugly or nothing. I just like wearing makeup. So he keep trying to wipe my makeup off my face like, I'm not ugly. I'm cute. So I just wear makeup because that's my hobby, and you know I got to do it because everybody want to learn about makeup. Plus, I just like makeup because it enhances your beauty. Like, yeah. I love you guys, and I want y'all to give me a kiss. Come on. Just a kiss, y'all. Let's get y'all a kiss. Look at this contour. See that contour? That's a deep contour right there. Y'all see that pumpkin back there? Like, let me zoom in. There's a pumpkin back there. Hold on. Not my ass. No, Brittany, not my ass. Y'all see that pumpkin? Alright, come on. For watching this video and stuff, taking your time, excuse my goofiness and whatever, everything, you know, excuse my goofiness. I'm ready to go eat this food, but before I end this video, I would like to say what I give thanks for today, because you know it's a new day, and I would, yeah, I need to catch my breath because I was just dancing. Yeah, today was a new day, and I just want to say thank you, God. Like, thanks. Oh my God, thanks to Jesus that I'm living, and he woke me up. He woke me up every day. He can take your breath any minute, like, with the quickness. So I really, really thank God every day for, like, that I'm still alive, because I don't have to be alive. He blew air and all that bad today. Y'all can at least give thanks to him. And I just want to say, I hope everybody had Thanksgiving. Nice Thanksgiving. I said Thanksgiving. And just know that people wish, a lot of people that's not in the position y'all in now, like, you know, as far as having Thanksgiving with family, having food, having a house over your head, having clothes on your back, like, don't take that for granted. I just want to say, like, people wish they can be you right now. A lot of homeless people, that's why you need to help the homeless. Like, y'all need to give thanks and stuff and be grateful. I know I had to learn how to be grateful and stuff, but as you be, like, if you see in their perspective, they wish they can be you right now. Like, literally, they really wish they can be you. So don't take your family, your everything for granted. Thank God for this day, and y'all know, y'all do good and live every day happy and always thank God. Read your Bible, spend time with your family, and, you know, just be successful and stuff. Like, I will be making a lot of videos on encouragement and motivation site stuff where I can help uplift people, because some people be sad and, you know, down, and same for me, but, you know, I get right back up and think about God and stuff like that, because he had to let us see another Thanksgiving and Christmas and New Year's, everything. Like, really, really thank God and stuff. And I'm not just saying it because stuff. Like, I really thank God, and I pray for everybody to be happy on today, because I really want to enjoy this food and just watch movies and stuff like that. But yeah, I just want to say thank you for everything, like, Jesus, and plus my Bricklayer fans, you know, my supporters, my subscribers, like, thank y'all for everything. And y'all will see many greatness from me, and I will see many greatness for y'all. Like, don't never let nobody say y'all can't do nothing. Like, think about who's your creator. Jesus, right? Like, don't never think stuff is impossible, because everything is possible with God. You feel me? Like, God, you just gotta believe and have faith. And stuff that you really want will happen, but you gotta live on and according to God. Like, you really gotta put in work, because if you're not in God and nothing, stuff not gonna work out for you. You really gotta be in God. Like, you really gotta be in God if you want stuff to work out with you. Like, everything. Like, I'm serious, because I had to learn. I used to thought that, but I grew out of that. As I got older, I'm maturing, and I know how to, like, say prayers and all types of stuff. Like, I'm learning a lot of stuff, and I'm glad, because God gave me the wisdom and knowledge. I pray for that every morning before I go to school, before everything. And he really gave me the knowledge and wisdom to speak to y'all. So y'all will be seeing more videos about encouragement and stuff like that. But anyway, this is gonna be the end of the video. So don't forget to like and comment, subscribe to this video, and share it. And my mom keep calling me, but yeah, and share this video and give it a thumbs up and tell the people and comment and everything. But thank y'all for watching this video. See y'all.